Tyler Steichman, next up, Maverick side of the racetrack in the Buick Grand National. Chris Shane, that 88 Honda Civic, looks like he's got some of his problems fixed from earlier in the week. .25, 110.18 miles an hour, 1431 for that